Hey everybody, welcome back. I'm not gonna make a huge intro because that would just be a total waste of time. I'm President Omar. I'm probably gonna lose more life by this water dumple than I am anything else. Than the Titan Weevil. Okay. Hey, the president's supposed to walk away and come on. Spotted jellyfoot had a treasure. So then where's the hole? Follow me. So funny how they do that. Good. Okay, we have three more to go. Okay. What? Dude. Yellow, bad yellow. Don't be a bad yellow, be a good yellow. Bull bears are actually young bull bears. They're not fakes. Come here. Don't do that. Don't you dare do that treasure. Okay. Now take yellows, and the yellows shall carry with that. Stupid bread bug. Boston. Go ahead. Well, I don't know why I'm gonna kill it. I just kind of feel like it. You know, sometimes I feel like murder. Mustard. I don't like mustard very much. I like it sometimes. It's not very much. I don't. Oh, come on. Okay, for a second, see, in the cutscene, well, in that little cutscene thingy, well, when you were when you're going in the hole, you know, it almost looked like I only had, like, 3 Pikmin, or, like, 20-some Pikmin, which is kind of scary. Voice sounded different there for a second. And using my ear or my earpieces, it kind of sounded like I was far away too. Stupid Wallywogs. Yellow Wallywogs aren't that bad in this game anymore. They're way worse than Pikmin. Whoa. Aw, it's done. Good. I only have 17 purples with me. Goody. Wait, not goody. A rock just fell through the sky.
Oh.
That's what happens once they abandon the antenna bug. Out for no reason. You know, next time on Pikmin 2, we will be getting whatever treasure's in here, so see you next time. Oh, bye.